बुक डी टू थिंक न्यू सिलेबस मैथ चैप्टर नंबर फोर एक्सरसाइज फोर ई
एक्सपेंड ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशन दिस इज अ अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन या अलजेब्रिक फैक्टराइजेशन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन ए पार्ट ए प्लस फोर होल स्क्वायर The fact this term is power 2, we can write a plus 4, a plus 4. When the base are same, the powers are add. It means this is a power 1, this is a power 1. So we can write a plus 4 one time and power 2, 1 plus 1, 2. Now, there are two factors, a plus 4 and a plus 4. It means the first number multiply the next factor a into a plus 4 plus this number, this term, again same multiply a plus 4 factor. A into a square plus 4a plus 4a multiply plus 4, 4 are 16. A square 4a plus 4a, 8a plus 16, a part. This is the answer. Similarly, b part 3b plus 2 square, 3b plus 2 and 3b plus 2. Power is 2, we can write 2 times. If power is 3, we can write 3 times. The first theorem 3b plus 2 multiply next factor. And again this 2 multiply next factor. 3, 3, 9, b into b square, 3, 2 are 6 with b, 2 multiply 3b. Again 2 multiply 3b, 2, 3 are 6b, 2, 2 are 4. 9b, 6, 6, 12, b, both are common. 6 plus 6, 12b. And 2 square, 2, 2, 4, 4 is same. This is the B part. Now C part. C plus 4D square. C plus 4D. C plus 4D. Same procedure. Process. Power 2. We can write 2 times. C into C plus 4D. C into C plus 4D. Again 4D multiply C plus 4D. C into C square. C into C. C square. Plus 4. CD or DC. CD or DC. Again, 4 CD, 4 4s are 16, D into D, D square. This is C square, 4 CD, 4 CD. Both are add, numbers add, and CD both are common. 4 plus 4, 8 CD, plus 16 D square. This is R. Last, D part 9h plus 2k square same as same 9h plus 2k and 9h plus 2k 9h multiply whole bracket 9h 9h plus 2k again 2h multiply whole bracket 9 9s are 81 h into h square 9 2s are 18 h and k and h both are same. Similarly, 9 2s are 18, k and h, 2 2s are 4, k into k, k square. The answer is 81 h square, 18 plus 18, 36 kh or hk, kh or kh plus 4 k square. This is the answer. Question number 1 is complete. Question number 2, expand each of the following expression. Question number 1, there is a positive plus. Between two numbers, between two terms. Question number 2, between is negative. M minus 9 square, we can write 2 times. Power is 2, M minus 9, M minus 9. There are two methods. There are two methods. First expand and second is open the square by using formula. m first m into m minus 9 minus 9 into m minus 9 m into m square minus 9m again minus 9m minus minus plus 9 9s are 81 m square minus 9 minus 9 both are negative when two numbers are negative numbers are add and sign negative use m square minus 18m plus 81 this is the a part now b part 5n minus 4 square 5n minus 4 5n minus 4 5n into 5n minus 4 minus 4 into 5n minus 4 5 5s are 25 n square 5 4s are 20n minus 5 4s are 20n minus minus 16 comma sorry minus minus plus 4 4s are 16 25 n square 20 and 20 40 both are negative numbers are add and sign the one use the one sign negative n is the common n 1 minus 40n plus 16 b part similarly c part 9 minus 5p square 9 minus 5p 9 minus 5p the first number multiply next factor and 5p again next factor multiply 9 9s are 81 9 5s are 45 9 5s are 45 This is a p. This is also p. And minus minus plus 5 5s are 25. P into p. This is the p square. This is the p. 81, 45, 45, 90 p. 25 p square. See part. Now last part d. 3 p minus 8 r whole square. 3 p minus 8 r. 3 p minus 8 r. Here power 2 we can write 2 time 3p this multiply next factor 3p and next bracket 3p minus 8r 3p minus 8r again minus 8r into 3p minus 8r 3 3s are 9p square and minus 8 3s are 24p and r again minus minus 8 3s are 24pr minus minus plus 8 8 64 8 8s are 64 r square now the answer is 9 p square 24 24 48 br and plus 64 r square this is the question number 2 complete question number 3 expand each of the following expand each of the following s minus 5 s plus 5 Their two factors are same, but sign is different. When two factors are same and their sign is different, then take a negative factor. Take a negative factor. S minus 5, s square minus 5 square. Again, when two factors are same and their signs are different, negative and positive. Then take a negative value, the negative factor, the first square minus second square. Open the square s square, 5 square means 25. This is the A part. B part, 2t plus 11, 2t minus 11. Both are same factor. Their difference is positive and negative. Take a negative factor. So then, first square minus second square. Of this factor 4 t square 2 to 4 t square minus 11 square means 121 now c part 7 plus 2u 7 minus 2u take a negative factor then 7 square minus 2u square 7 7 49 minus 4u square 2 to 4 Similarly, D part W minus 10x. Take a negative factor. W square minus 10x whole square. W square minus 10 square and x square. 10 square means 100 and x square. This is the D part. Question number 3 is complete. Now, question number 4. Without calculator. Using without calculator, evaluate each of the following. 1203 1203 होल स्क्वायर होल स्क्वायर. नाउ 3 इज अ स्मॉल वैल्यू एंड 1200 इज बिग वैल्यू. इट मीन्स 1200 इज अ होल नंबर इज अ होल नंबर. 1200 प्लस 3 पावर 2. देन यूजिंग अ फार्मूला ए स्क्वायर प्लस 2ab प्लस बी स्क्वायर. दिस इज अ ए दिस इज अ बी. 1200 स्क्वायर प्लस 2 पावर डाउन एंड बोथ आर मल्टीप्लाई 2 पावर दिस 2 एंड 1200 एंड 3 बोथ 3 नंबर्स आर मल्टीप्लाई ईच अदर प्लस दिस इज अ बी टेक अ बी इट इज मीन बी अकॉर्डिंग फार्मूला दिस इज अ बी 3 स्क्वायर एंड 1200 स्क्वायर मीन 12 12 144 देर आर 20 20 मीन पावर 2 40 एंड 2 3 6 6 12 72 विद 20 एंड 3 स्क्वायर मीन 9 बोथ 3 नंबर्स आर एडेड 144,40,700,200 प्लस 9 एड द 3 नंबर 144,7209 दिस इज द आंसर. सिमिलरली बी पार्ट 892 दिस इज नियरेस्ट टू 900 900 माइनस 8 इट इक्वल टू 892 स्क्वायर. ए का फॉर्मूला a माइनस b स्क्वायर दिस इज अ ए दिस इज अ बी 900 स्क्वायर माइनस पावर डाउन टू 900 मल्टीप्लाई 8 बोथ 3 नंबर्स आर मल्टीप्लाई द डिफरेंस दिस इज अ नेगेटिव दिस इज अ पॉजिटिव. पॉजिटिव मीन ऑल टर्म पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव मीन सेंटर वैल्यू इज नेगेटिव. 2 इनटू 900 19 मल्टीप्लाई 8 प्लस दिस इज अ बी ए बी 8 स्क्वायर 9 9 81 देर आर 20 पावर 2 2 40 माइनस मल्टीप्लाई 144 100 एंड नाउ प्लस 8 8 64 8 8 10,000 माइनस 14,000 एंड 400 ए का डिफरेंस एंड माइनस डिफरेंस 7 9 5 6 00 प्लस 64 नाउ एड द टू नंबर द आंसर इज 7 9 5 6 64 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज कंप्लीट.